not just him, one of my best friends, Elmo, one of the most popular guests we've ever had on the show, lives in New York City, so I thought I'd go for a change and meet him on his home turf at Sesame Street.
Elmo!
How are you, my friend?
Hello, Mr. Rove. It's so good to see you again.
It's so good to see you as well. It's been so long.
Yeah, it's been a long, long time. Elmo had such a good time meeting you in Melbourne the last time.
Oh, well, thank you very much. Now, I have a bit of a problem in that...
Well, what's the problem?
Well,
you always have a problem.
There's always something wrong with me.
Yes.
I've left Australia.
Yes.
It's been very cold down there.
Mm-hmm.
I come up to America, to the United States.
It's summer here and it's winter in Australia.
But what's going on with Sesame Street? It's freezing cold here. Look at you and your little beanie and your scarf and your mittens.
Well, it's Christmas in July, Mr. Rove.
Oh, of course.
What, are you new?
Yeah,
It's Christmas in July.
I haven't done my homework at all.
No.
I'm going from freezing cold Sesame Street out into
steam. Elmo knows that you have a lot of money to cover up or take on.
But not only is to see my pasty white body.
Pasty white body?
Yeah, like I've got. Look, this is.
I'm Mr. Rove Tichy. No. That's too much information.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
Yes. But listen, Elmo has some friends that he wants you to meet, too.
Wow. I don't have any of my own,
Elmo,
I'd love to meet yours if you'd
Elmo
share them.
Elmo will tell you who they are. Elmo will just. You just get surprised, okay?
Okay, so I should
cover
my eyes?
And if you're not surprised, please act like it, okay?
Okay, I will.
Because it was really hard to try to get both of them together to come over, okay?
Oh, I'll both.
Because
okay,
they don't know you.
Okay, well, I'll
be nice.
They know
Jay Leno. They know David Letterman. They know people like, but they don't know. They say, who is Rove? Elmo's been knowing you for a long time, but Elmo convinced them because they're Elmo's friend.
You put in a good word for me?
Well, kind of.
Okay.
Okay. Well, Elmo will see you, okay? Give Elmo a hug. Okay.
And Elmo?
Yes?
Rovey loves you.
Elmo loves Rovey.
Yes, indeed. And wait till you see who Elmo introduced me to just after the break. But before we do, if Elmo wasn't cute enough, apparently someone has a puppy outside. Oh. Someone a puppy? Look at that! Oh, you should be carrying.